originally from Venezuela, the city of Maracaibo, and we brought it to New York City in 2005. Peel the plantains, you gotta fry them, you gotta smash them. Every time you smash them, it organically creates its own chip size. Just like a snowflake, it has a different edge, it has a different crust, it has a different angle. That's what makes a patacón very unique, and that's why people love it.